Now, I want you to imagine every morning when you wake up and you pull up your phone and you see message and your email saying congratulations, you just earned $50, and see that again and again before you even get out of your bed or even go to your work to face the boss that you hate. Let that sink in for a moment. How would you like to have that earning ability? And that's exactly what I want to teach you in this special video. To my subscriber to make more money and have your life changing. And I'm really excited. And if you feel the same, make sure to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell and click the like for this video. Do it right now. Don't wait. So you won't miss any latest tips from me that can help you to make more money. So without further, let us dive into the video. So the website that we are going to be talking about is Remortas. Before you skip the video or close the video or go on to the website and try it by yourself, I just want to give you a fair warning. Because a lot of people who go on to this website, do the thing, and they don't make any money. And I truly hope that you are paying attention for the next few minutes, because I'm actually going to help you, show you how you can do the jobs, how you can actually make money and withdraw your money at the end of the day. Because that is the most important things, right? Is you want to earn money, right? So before we go into the actual strategy, I want you to sign up for a free account, create a free account. Just click on this sign up button, click on this, and you are gonna land on this page. Either you can sign up with your Facebook or just create a new account, put in your email address, your name, and then I agree to the terms of service and just log into your account and create a free account. That's all you need to do. So right now, I'll show you how you can actually make money, how you can actually do different jobs, because in this particular website, they have 6 different main jobs you can do. As you can see here, image annotation, categorization, OCR, image transcription, and data collection, audio transcription, and comparison. And I'm gonna show you each and every single one of them, how you can actually do them. I'll show you the actual example, and also I'll teach you what is the best that you should focus on, which one pay you the most amount of money, which one is not consistent, which one is better, and share with you some quick tips and strategy on how you can maximize your earning and also building on multiple streams of income on this particular website. As you can see here are so many people, and you can see right here, there are so many people, different parts of the world. They are doing regular jobs from home with their laptop, with their computer, with a smartphone, and they are creating an income on this website. And I'll show you, you can do the same, how you can earn even more money compared with this guy right here. Because which I have my own method, which I'm going to show you and teach you what is the best and how you can maximize your earning. I'm really excited, so we are gonna jumping in and go on to the first method, which is image annotation. So basically it's pretty simple. They're gonna show some random image, for example car, like what an example that I show you, and picture about a dog, a cat, and they want you to draw a bounding box. Just draw a simple box, drag it, and how you can make money. And each and every one of them, they're gonna pay you a small amount of money. So as you can see here, they will show you an image. For example, this one, we're gonna drag the box on this particular image and press on submit task. On this particular job, you're gonna earn a lot of money. I'll show you which one is the best, okay? But again, you can still do it and earn some extra side income. That's pretty simple and easy. Just drag the boxes, okay? And let's go on to the second job, which is categorization. For me, I pretty much love this because it's so simple. Just one click of a button, you can make up to $3 again and again. So much money. If you do hundreds of them, or maybe 30 or 20 of them, you can make good money by just doing this. I'm going to show you some actual example on how you can identify keyboard that best describe the image. For example, they're gonna show you a clothes. You're gonna find in a categorization keywords. For example, it's a coat, it's blue color, and it's made from cotton. I'm gonna show you one actual example. For this one, turn off categorize, beat studio, and they have multiple choice. For me, I'm gonna click on these headphones. Just click on this submit task, and we can earn many money putting our PayPal email. Click on save. And they are gonna send the money straight into your PayPal account. That's all you need, just one category. For example, that one Beat Studio is a headphone. I click on headphone, and with that alone, I'm gonna make money with categorization. Which is why I love this so much, right? And for this one, they have plenty amount of job that you can do every single day, and limited amount of them. And let us go on to the next third one, which is OCR, image transcription. Transcript important content from an image. So for this particular job, you're gonna transcribe important content from an image. So for this, it's the most difficult. And therefore, they're gonna pay you the most amount of money, up to even $5, $7 by just doing that. So right now, what does it mean? What is OCR? What is image transcription? So what you have to do is you have to give certain keywords for this image. You're gonna see a toss, see a brown, and see the white plate here. And also you can see the vegetables at here. So for this one single image, you have to come up with a lot of different keywords that you can best describe the picture. So the more keywords that you give them, the more money you are able to make. So if you are not good in English, this is a challenge for you. And if you can get more out of the picture, more keywords, for example, first picture, you can give them 6, 7 or even 10 different keywords. This is how we can make a lot of money on this particular task. But for me, personally, I don't do this a lot, and I just focus on this one and another one which I will show you on the later of this video. So let us go on to number 4, which is comparison, which is you can draw bounding boxes around various objects to help determine what's where. So for example, they're gonna give you a picture like this, and they're gonna ask you a question. Please draw a box on the red car, and you're gonna use your mouse and drag a box like this to highlight the car. And this is how you can make money on this categorization. They want you to compare something, right? Because they have blue, black and red cars. They want you to identify which is the red car. So you're gonna just highlight them, and that's how you can make money. It's pretty simple. It's something similar compared to image annotation again. This is a very simple job. And let us go on to the fifth one, audio transcription. Transcribe voice recording for people to read. This one, you are gonna transcribe, for example, audio and video. You need to turn them into writing. I'm gonna show you for one example on how to do this. For example, they have an audio file that you have to play them and type in the words that you listen from the audio file. And the moment you keep on doing this, you can see how much money you can earn. You can see here, they keep on increasing, and you can see that, right? And after you transcribe them from audio into written words, and you can click the submit task. And that's how you can make money from audio transcription, for this is so difficult, right? If you want something right, it's very difficult for you to type them all out. And this is what I personally I won't do, and I will not recommend you to do this unless you have so much time and you wanna make some good money. But again, I will highly recommend you to just focus on categorization and comparison. These are the best one, right? Now let's go on to the last one, which is data collection. For this one, you can search on the website and collect about anything for this. I don't particularly have a lot of knowledge about this, so I cannot give you some good information. But again, this is what I believe in comparison and categorization. Just do them and you can make a lot of good money. But before you move forward and try it out this website, I do want you to check out a playlist at the description below. So make sure after this video, go ahead and click on that playlist and check out those videos. And again, I do want to give a fair disclaimer about remote tasks. Has a lot of people, they are making good money, $50, $100. Some of them, they are not doing the right thing. Maybe they are focusing on the wrong job and not making good money. So that's why I would highly recommend you to watch my other video on my YouTube channel to help you to generate a full-time, consistent, predictable income online. And you can do all of this even you don't have any experience and computer technical skill. What I recommend are all free, 100% free. This is what I'm doing $100 right now. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on the notification bell. I'll see you on the next video. Peace out.